So the previous motor burnt out, so I'm just wired up a new thermostat to prevent them overheating again in the future. So at the moment the motor's working perfectly with forwards and backwards. And if I hold a lighter to this, you can see the thermostat has got hot, so it's cut out the motor. I've got it quite sensitive at the moment, but if in a minute, once this cools down, the motor should start up again. There you go. So hopefully in the future that will stop them burning out again.